In this video, I will explain how to install SPSS software in your computer. Go to Google and type IBM SPSS trial version because this is free. You click here, SPSS software. And after that, you scroll down and you will see here, sign up for a free IBM SPSS trial version. Register now, you click here. You will land on this page. You enter your email, first name, last name, and verify your email. It will send you 7-digit code. You enter that code. By doing this, you will get SPSS for 30 days trial period. Once you completed your registration, you will get an email to sign into my IBM. You click here, you sign in with your IBM ID, that is your email, and click continue, enter your password, login. When you log in to your IBM ID, you will find here a download button. When you click here, it will start downloading SPSS software and it will give you 30 days free. You can also download for Windows operating system and Mac operating system. SPSS for Windows operating system, you can click here. For Mac operating system, you can click here. After downloading and installing the SPSS software, you will register with your IBM ID, that is your email. Once you complete the registration successfully, you are ready to analyze the data. Now I will explain how to install AMOS in your laptop or computer. First, you go to Google and type IBM AMOS. This is an official website for downloading IBM SPSS AMOS. You click here. After that, you scroll down. You will find here free trial IBM SPSS AMOS. You click here, free trial. You will land on this page. Here, you can either sign in with your LinkedIn account or you can create a new account by entering your email ID, your first name, last name, password, your country, your state. I have entered all the information, my email ID, first name, last name, password, country, state. When I click on the next button, it will ask me an additional information. Here I enter my number and job title. When I click on next button again, it will send me a 7-digit code. I will check my email. Here is 7-digit code. I copy and I enter here. Now I click on the create button. I click on proceed button. Here I got the email that says registration is successful. Your IBM ID is activated. You can sign into my IBM. You click here on my IBM. When you sign into your IBM ID, you will land on this page. Your IBM product space is ready. You can buy IBM product or you can take free trial copies. You click here on view catalog. You see here product types. You can search by product name. I type here AMOS, IBM SPSS AMOS. You see here free trial. So you can select free trial. I select free trial product, that is IBM SPSS AMOS. This is my free trial copy. This is the way how you can download and install SPSS AMOS in your laptop or computer. When you download, you can register with your IBM ID, that is your email. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.